In Big Time? How do you get the Big Time token? You can get it as a random drop in-game when you have an hourglass or cracked hourglass equipped. We made a whole video on hourglasses, so check that out below. But in short, when you have an hourglass equipped, you'll generate the Big Time token while adventuring and fighting mobs. An hourglass has a limited active time, so it's up to you and the Time Warden to get it replenished. It not only depends on the rarity, but also the level of the player's skill at playing the game. So what are you waiting for? Join now using the access codes we pasted in the comments.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.